We're going to head to the castle now. We're going to get a tram. You can just see one of the trams there.
Through security.
That's so random.
Oh, that's very random. Now, it's the castle!
Yeah.
Are you excited?
I am.
Who you want to go first? The cathedral?
Yeah.
There it is. This place is beautiful. You buzzing? You gonna see the golden lane?
Yeah.
The golden so Elaine. Right, for the big reveal, Elaine.
We are in the castle, and this is St Vitus Cathedral.
St Vitus or Vitus?
Vitus.
We don't know how to say it.
McVitus.
It's so massive, and wow, look at that.
It's too big to actually get on the screen.
It just opens out into that. And it's magnificent. How cool is that?
Whoa!
Whoa! It's just so much to take in right now. It's just amazing.
We're in.
Wow, look at the roof. I absolutely love visiting cathedrals. I just feel like crying. Look at this. Look at that window. You can take videos, right? Look at these windows. Oh my goodness.
What? Elaine's scared because she's not allowed to take pictures.
Well, everyone else is, and nobody said not to.
I'm putting Elaine's mind at ease that you can take pictures, so you just can't play music, eat food, take flash photography, or have your dog, or wear fedoras. No fedoras allowed.
Do you kind of feel like you're in Harry Potter or something?
It's kind of Hogwarts, isn't it? You can just see like all the floating candles,
yeah.
And whatever else.
And the banners.
Big Hagrid saying something, I don't know.
You're a wizard, oh. Harry.
So, we're going to go through that barrier over there.
Yeah, we've got one of the tickets for the special parts. So
for the special parts. We're going to go see the special parts.
Seems a bit dodgy, but...
Secret parts. So all the people without tickets are over there. Well, we got tickets, so we're in here.
Wow, look at that window.
Oh, wow.
Wow.
So colourful. You know what, Gary? I reckon if we get a box of quality streets, eat all the quality streets, and then just stick all the wrappers to our window, we could get the similar effect. It's really nice in here. Really nice. I think maybe I'd like to live here.
It'd be a bit drafty.
Just sleep on that bench right there. I don't know, you can sleep in a different one every night.
Hot diggity dog. Would you look at that window? We need to take more pictures for Instagram.
Amazing places I've ever been.
Ceiling.
I mean, like, there's big ceilings, stained glass windows, there's people getting stabbed.
Let's go. You copying his face?
Pretty close, actually. So we just finished wandering about the cathedral. It was beautiful, wasn't it?
It was.
What do you think is more impressive, the inside or the outside?
It's hard to say.
If you had to, though.
The outside.
The outside. It's beautiful. I think we'll wander about for a bit, get some more pictures of the outside, and then we'll go to our next place.
It's snowing.
It is. It's just came on snow. What?
Snowing!
It's getting pretty chilly.
We're in Prague and it's snowing! How exciting!
Very exciting.
It's so fast today! Yes, Christmas market at
the castle.
It's so cute. It's look. Cute. I think this is my favourite little market so far. Because it's quite quiet, but it's really cute. And we're surrounded by the most amazing buildings ever, so.
Yeah. She's got all the moves. Ooh, do you want some mini donuts? Elaine, I've just found your new favourite food.
What?
Cheese nuggets. No?
No.
Oh, that's a surprise. Where are we going, Laney?
Golden Lane.
It looks like everyone's going to Golden Lane.
Could be like Candy Cane Lane.
I hope so.
This is a time for a changing of the guards, and Gary gets to be the guard now. Let's see if we can make the guard laugh. Did it?
So pretty.
It's like a wee fairy tale.
So, do you want to explain what Golden Lane is?
Yeah, so it's like houses that were built into the like the arches of the castle walls and stuff.
Yeah.
Now it's just little shops, but it's so cute.
It's so cute.
Ooh. This looks like your kind of stuff, Gary. It's like armor and weapons. Shields. Look at this one. It's got nipples.
They actually based it off of me. I don't know if you knew that.
You wish. This corridor is reminding me of Bed Knobs and Broomsticks. I feel like they're all just going to come alive, like at the end. Start marching. Which creeped me out, that bit of the movie creeped me out.
That's the best bit, that was so cool. The best bit of that whole film is when the knight takes off his boot after he's been shot and he's able to take the bullets.
Yeah. guy ate too many pies.
That's not a happy helmet. What's Elaine looking at? What have you found?
A grey sweater I've had to try on.
This one?
Yeah, and you can wear that.
I think I could pull that neck piece off.
And we can talk to each other like this.
Oh yes, darling, you would look spiffing in that dress.
Spiffing?
Spiffing indeed.
Thank you.
Spiky. Some kid's armour. Look, dropped all his pocket money. So you get a nice seat. She got one of the living room.
No. I reckon I could sit in
it. It's Christmas! Snowing over Prague. Elaine the horse whisperer.
He loves me. He was sad yesterday.
He was. Elaine made us come back just to make sure he is happy.
Well, he's stuck in a pen. How happy can he be?
That cheeky goat.
I mean, at least he gets love from the people, right?
Getting lots of attention.
That wee goat is greedy as anything.
So we're at a little... Well, like a bar, a pub place, yeah. Where we're sitting outside, and it's so cozy because there's heaters everywhere. Gary's having a beer, and I'm getting a pina colada.
Ooh.
I hope it comes in a fancy cup. It looked like it did, and yeah. How cute is this place?
You can see a tree over there.
How cool is my cocktail? Comes in a ceramic coconut.
Pina colada.
And the guy just brought us this light egg.
It's a dragon's egg.
So romantic.
Official dragon's egg.
We just had some drinks. A really nice little outdoor sort of pub seating area.
It was nice. It was heated as well, which
had
made a big difference.
A couple cocktails and beers. And now we're at the market and we're going to get snacks.
Snack time.
It's the dancing tree.
Is our Christmas tree though?
Nah, our tree's better, isn't it?
It was much better.
What have you got, Lainey?
I'm so happy because we found hot nuts.
We found hot nuts.
Finally.
We got cashew nuts.
I'm going to eat one. Actually, that's two.
Let's go for it. Is that your Christmas made already? I got it. Oh, that's so good.
They were like $3.40, but I don't care.
Yeah, they're so expensive, but so worth it.
Let's go eat these.
So when one snack just isn't enough. Hot crisps. Look at these cakes.
I don't know what it is, but apple. It just looks amazing, doesn't it?
How hilarious should it be if it wasn't a cake, it was just a Granny Smith? We will be here tomorrow. Custard slice. I love custard slice.